Create or edit a note on your iPad by tapping the lock screen with your Apple Pencil. Here's how. In Settings, tap Notes. Tap Access Notes from lock screen, then choose an option. Select Always Create New Note to start fresh when you tap the lock screen. Select Resume Last Note to continue the last note you created on the lock screen or viewed in the Notes app. Now just tap the lock screen with your Apple Pencil to open Notes. Take notes fast.